What is going on, guys? In this video, I'm going to give you 3 tips that you can do to prevent osteoporosis. As you know, osteoporosis is a main problem, main issue in thalassemia major patients. Typically, the older thalassemia major patients at the age of 20 and above actually have osteoporosis. There's actually no chance that thalassemia who require blood transfusion won't have a minor form of osteoporosis. So it's just impossible. You just will have, due to the years of blood transfusion and also the years of iron overloading that result in the milk form of this bone deforming. So when it's not yet to the process of osteoporosis, you can still like prevent it before it get worse. And some patients around my age group or younger already has osteoporosis. So what are the 3 things that you can do to really like prevent a little? At least I wouldn't say like guarantees help, but it does show improvement from common sense, from judgment, and from the knowledge I know. For the first tips is your posture, your gesture. You know, when you walk, walk straight, don't like hunch or, you know, kind of like no energy like that. Just stand straight like a man, you know. And also when you sit down, also like don't like bend down or try not to lean against the back of the chair. Just move forward to the sit on the top surface of the chair and just sit straight, using the, don't be lazy and just lean against the back of the chair. And the second tips that I can give is the, everyone should know in the diet, the calcium consumptions, which is important. So consume enough calcium for your daily requirement over the years, also help in prevention. Just the vitamin, just the calcium itself is not enough. You need the vitamin D to help in the absorption. I guess a lot of people know. So consume, if you do not know what is vitamin D, but you are taking calcium, normally milk product, they have together with vitamin D. All the product now, they have together with vitamin D, because vitamin D help in calcium absorption. Without vitamin D, calcium is useless. So you can, if you are taking those calcium tablet, you don't have to worry. They normally together with the vitamin D. So it's the calcium plays a very big part. So if you don't drink milk, make sure you're consuming some calcium supplements on your daily diet. So the third tips is exercise. Only then will you be able to delay the process of osteoporosis, delay the process of the bone deforming. Because someone who always lie in bed and someone who exercise regularly, you just can tell in the process, they can, their bone is better. It's a common sense thing. I do not know why, but it's, maybe you move around, you know, your bone is more flexible, and it, in the process, it can prevent and delay the process of osteoporosis. So that's the 3 tips I can give right in here. Tell me yours. You might have some other tips you have heard or learned from somewhere. Tell me, you know, let's share on that perspective before we get osteoporosis, when you can prevent it. So thanks for watching.